10 for 63 off 38 deliveries is the current score. Interesting scoring zones in that last set. Plenty of juicy outside edges through that 13 region. Mason Jones back into the attack. Dymock for the southern end. Here. 5 for 69 off 55 deliveries. Balls left in this opening century innings. Adam Lankowski is back into the attack from the southern end for another set. Successful in his last set with a big wicket. Let's see if he can do it again here for the Waveriders. Deliveries down, scores 5 for 76. I have no idea what that means in terms of not rate. Does anyone?
Hi, Robbie! bowl at all?
Catch!
Deliveries gone, score 5 for 88.
Just misfielded.
Yes.
The Pirates close in on the 100. Sponsors as well, and friends from McDonald's who are here on site today, we love them. And the crew from New Balance as well, an absolute legend. Thank you for getting behind the Century in its first iteration here in Australia.
Change back to the southern ends now for the final set of 20 balls.
This is going to be the last five deliveries for Zach Beveridge in the game. Lucky Peterson, he's out to 34. Crucial runs in the middle order. Yeah, Pat in the middle is wearing 15, Brandon Honeybrook. Gone. The score is 6 for 125. 16 legal deliveries remaining in the first 100.
Unbelievable!
Seems like three balls in the same
position.
And then it would like glitch. freeze for like another second and then go good again. And I played 20 minutes and just like go good to a little bit. So I just had to get my hands on it.
Yeah. There was moments where the Broncos thought they were going to come back.
Yeah.
That was pretty funny. I didn't realise it was 100.
Yeah.
I thought it was 50 to 50. I don't mind it. Something different, isn't it?
That is hard, 6 runs.
Oh, thought Nan was going to get.
That brings up the 150. For the Pirates coming up on 94 deliveries.
Second, third.
And then, oh, no, you know, I don't know. I remaining. And the last set of five deliveries here is by the number 5, Brendan McNamee. And the score is 7 for 152, with 5 girls remaining.
No, not me. I always lucky one to the back.
I've got 30 girls for a back. Maximum 6 runs, 3 boundaries in a row.
That was just exquisite timing. He just picked that one up, flipped it over. Did that the front level for you? Sure. Did that with Scary? Seven for 167 with one ball remaining. The run rate is 1.69 per delivery. I still don't know what that means. Clay Beans has 21 of 5 deliveries.
Thank you.
I have no idea what he's doing, but Andy's got working.
Unbelievable start to the end from the game. A four and a massive six battle score in the end.
Quarter?
Left?
Quarter?
Left? Quarter?
Thank you.
Geoff. Not Nick. He's the next one.
Thank you.
big pink club for you that. Having said that, I've got the drop in front of the spot.
Five calls remaining in the power play. Thank you.
Brandon Taylor has picked out the man and rewritten here. He perishes looking for quick runs. A really promising innings comes to an end.
So that'll be $800
I just thought, let you know.
Yeah. keeping the groove.
Oh my God.
Alexa Jones on strike. He's already cleared defence once and it's over. Dingoes off 49 deliveries, 3 for 100.
Yeah, 107 or 37.
Oh, these are rats. Woody? Good, mate. Yourself?
Too bad, man, on the hill.
Okay, tell me how.
Hello, mate.
You'd be on the commentary here.
Slaps into Llewellyn. Oh,
Yeah. wicket. James Rosemont strikes in his second spell.
Oh, Get up!
Peter's gone.
Amir,
stop
that, please.
Thank you.
Ottawa runs off wide there, and that's a free hit for it, so hands up, something coming your way.
First grade. You can kick where it was. Thank you. there, Joey! Yes, Joey!
Yes, Joey!
Hey gentlemen, who's playing here?
Not for the Kings.
Oh. Long Kings and Bayside Pirates?
Dingo's actually, that's right.
Go, Joey!